The Copiah County Sheriff's Office is working to find a suspect who stole 168 wooden pallets from Copiah Lumber. The pallets were stolen sometime between Sunday at 10 a.m. to 9 a.m. on Monday. The number 167729 is on all of the stolen pallets. If you see these pallets or know who may be responsible for the theft, contact the Copiah County Sheriff's Office.